Welcome into the Little Apple, Manhattan, Kansas. We have a ride for Oklahoma versus Kansas State Saturday right here on KOCO 5. We'll have a full 1 hour postgame show immediately afterwards. It's going to be fantastic. You'll want to check that out. And believe it or not, OU fans made the trip here to Manhattan after that brutal loss to Texas. They were having a great time. Great weather up here in Manhattan. Look at those kids getting after it. That was Baker Mayfield not too long ago, tailgating, throwing the football around. And I tell you, it's a great setup here. The stadium is just next door, well within walking distance. And we even found an OU fan who has not missed a road game in 11 years. And believe it or not, this is his favorite road trip in the entire Big 12 schedule.
One thing that makes this stadium cool is that they allow you to tailgate basically across the street from the stadium. There's not anywhere else that lets you do this close. So that's one reason why we really like it. And it's neat to see, even after last week's debacle, that some OU fans still come down here.
Yeah, even though OU did lose to Texas, they have reason to be confident coming into this one. Bob Stoops has not lost back-to-back regular season games since his first season in Norman all the way back in 1999. That'll do it from here in Manhattan for now. I'm Carson Cunningham for KOCO 5 Sports.